Here we go then. As we go from the start line down the back straight, already it could be, I'm just trying to work out that it could be number 8 I think at the front. Let's have a look, I'm trying to use my memory. It's actually Annabelle Collins, number 10, the Keyman 69 in second 12. And then number 1 at the back at the moment as we go down then. So down the back straight we go again, running away with this on a brand new bike, the Honda's for sale in the pits by the way. Number 10, Annabelle Collins, she was winning races last year on the Honda. She's coming out on the KTM this year, very, very quick. So number 10, 69, Keane. Then number 95 in number 12 and number 1. Running round there near the rear of the field, that's Josh Fowler from Pickering. His second meeting is on a Slam 160, so he'll be enjoying it. I've seen Mike in the pits earlier on, and he's loving it to be back racetracking again. So number 10 then, Annabelle Collins, 95-69. So bit of a change of place there. The Keemans dropped down a place and missed that one. So 69 then drops to third place as we go down the back straight again. Keep my eyes open. Is there anything closing up? Anything happening? We're a bit spread out now as the leader goes down. Annabelle Collins drops it on the top turn. Can she recover and get a place? So it is at the moment 95 now leading, 69 in second. So 95 currently leading. Len Tildesley doing really, really well as Len. Moved up to second place. Now he's got the lead. Much, much improved from last year. I've been watching his results. So Len Tildesley then running away with this one now as they've remounted. Annabelle Collins knocking hell out of that KTM down the back straight, but taking his first win of the afternoon. 95 Len Tildesley, 69 Keane Grayson in second, third.